Welcome back to Devil May Cry 4. I mean 5, 4, what? When we left off, we were with Nero, trying to find our way. And now we are in a secret mission. I don't know if I can do this or not. Again, there's the beauty, but... Oh wow. Oh wow, I don't even know where I have to go. Can't see. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go. How? Oh, that's how. Let's try that again, okay? Yep. Okay. We are moving now. Yes. Okay. That works. Not annoying. Not annoying at all. Okay. Alright. Okay, alright. Okay, you're right. No, not annoying at all. Sure. Come on! Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Sure. Yeah, let's change it up so it will be easy to fly across. Go already, you piece of shit! What? Why can't you jump up there like... what? Why can't you jump up like the... last time? I'm gonna fucking break the fucking TV. I have a feeling. I'm gonna break the TV. I'm gonna break the fucking TV. I wanted to do it fast. I wanted to do it fast. Okay. Piece of fucking shit. White haired cunt. Can jump on a fucking wall. Fucking bitch. Fucking hate him. What? Where was the fucking blue orb then? Where was the fucking blue orb, huh? Can you move a little faster? Okay, I'm here. Now what? Where is the blue orb? Huh? Where is the blue orb? Up there. Mm-hmm. How do I get up there though? Another thing that I cannot do is getting on my nerve. Okay, fuck this. Fuck it, I don't care. Fuck it, I just wanna play. I don't care. I'm not that badass. I'm a nobody. I don't fucking care anymore. Just wanna go. Fuck this shit. Fuck this fucking game. Fuck you. Sorry, Dante. The demon is mine. Fucking die. I don't even care about the secrets, I don't even care about anything anymore. I don't even care which way do I go. I don't care, I don't care, I don't fucking care. Where the fuck are we now? Oh, hey! Great. Awesome! Let's go! Come to Papa. Why I did that? Because I wanted to see what's gonna happen. This is where we, where he saw us, I mean we saw us, where we fought. Oh shit. Nope. Come on, just die. Oh, there's another one, a big one, a red one. Oh, shit. Come on. Just die. Shit. Oh, what happened? So there's nothing up here, really? Nothing up there. Okay. Yeah, I don't really need anything, thanks. Nothing that way. Tomboy. Never really used this. No! That's why I never used it. So I didn't know what the hell was happening. Shit. Come on. Who else wants some? I am the king. Motherfucking king. Ah, another tomboy. Thanks. I did need that. Oh, so this is how it works. Oh my god, what the fuck? this is not bad. Come on. Ah, so that's why it got... Okay. I see how it is. So if it's active and I get hit, it gets destroyed. So that's why it gets always destroyed. Come on. Slow, there we go. Get away! You're still alive! Anybody else? I have no clue where I'm going. Yes. Oh, maniac. Oh, hey! What? What? So V is somewhere there. I don't know where. And there's Dante also. Oh, so this is where he saw us fight. Okay. Oh, not this dude. I hate that dude. I wish I had some other arms also. Come on. Oh, that was close. Wow. Okay, you're dead. Come on. All right. Where is V? He already left. I wish I did not see that. Yeah, I wish I did not see that. How do I get inside there? No. No. Or maybe Dante can get that. I don't know. I have a feeling I can get it too. Whatever, let's just go. I said I don't care, then I don't care.
I can feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you. Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, king. But But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh.
Nah, he's not that weak.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
What kind of chicken is that? No! Hey, thanks. Well, that did not really help. Okay. Any better things? Better arms you don't have than this one only? The fucking time? Okay, then do it like that. What? What's that? What did you give me? What the fuck did you give me? Where is it? Okay. All right. I need some new arms, dude. Do you have any? Shit. Okay, maybe this... What? Maybe this will be the... Yep. This will be the time where I will be using my first golden orb. Red orbs? Fuck no, gold orb, dude, I have enough. Ready to die? Oh my fucking god. Wish I could see you, you know? There we go. Shit. Fuck me. What's that? Give up the ghost, do you? Come on. Just die. Nice. Holy shit. Can't believe I died to this bitch.
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one. You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer. That I cannot do. I must go. Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest. I must go to where yours is. Why? Why the hell did you ask? I beg you. This is my last request. Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
Why are you showing me this like that? With that creepy smile? Is he a bad guy? I don't like that smile though. Slick moves, not so slick as... I died. Revenge is almost within Nero's grasp, and that's all the motivation he needed to preserve through a gauntlet of fiendish demons. He took down the enemies in his path and finally managed to end the movie to be. Who appears to be at death's door. Even so, the man was so determined to press on together, they continued towards the base of the Quillfolk. Meanwhile, Dante is even... I don't know.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig.
Still on that?
This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
That is even farther ahead. Okay. Mission 16, Diverging Point, Dante. I think I'm gonna pause it, so let's meet up in the next video. Bye bye.